Morning student, so online teaching for the session 2020-21. In front of you, myself Vandana. So children, let us see English lesson 1, the happy old man. Today we will see the exercise portion. So let us start the children exercise portion. First we will see the meaning of new words. First one is dig. Dig meaning is to break up and move the ground. Second is planting. Meaning is putting young plant in the ground to grow. Putting young plant in the ground to grow. Third is sapling. Sapling meaning here is baby plants. Fourth is bear. Bear means, the meaning of bear is carry. Fifth one, alive. The meaning is living, not dead. Next one, pleased. The meaning of pleased is feeling happy or satisfied. Move to the next one, forefather. Meaning is grandfather's great grandfather, or we can say it that grandfather's great grandfather's extra. So children, move to the next question. The next question is whether the statement given below are true or false. So children, see it here, true or false. First one is, the king was on a horse. The answer is true. Yes, in this lesson the king was on a horse. Move to the second one. The king saw a young man digging the earth. The answer is false. The king saw a young man digging the earth. No, it was old man. So move to the next one. It was a cold winter morning. It was a cold winter morning. The answer is false, because it was summer and the sun was shining brightly. Move to the next one. The old man was planting some neem trees. The answer is false. The old man was planting mango trees, mango sapling. Okay, so move to the next one. The old man was the only happy person the king met. Yes, the answer is true. The old man was the only happy person. So children, move to the next question. The next question is, fill in the missing letters. Fill in the missing letters. First one is a hot season. A hot season is summer. Second one, a farmer works here. Where the farmer works? Yes, of course, field. Third one, a baby plant. The answer is sapling. Yes, we have to say baby plant, sapling. Fourth one, the word used to address a king, majesty. Majesty means royal power. Okay, the word used to address a king, majesty. Our ancestors are called forefather. Our ancestors are called forefather. So children, this one is the missing letters. Now we will move to the next question. See it here, the next question is, write the opposite of the words Write the opposites of the words underlined. First one is Ramu looks strong, but Somu looks weak. Strong, you all know that, powerful. So strong opposite we have to find out it here is that weak. Weak means lazy. Second one, mangoes are sweet, but lemon are sour. The meaning of sour, or we have to lemon or vinegar, but here we have to say opposite of sweet is sour. Next one, this insect is alive. Alive meaning living or not dead. It is not dead. So here alive opposite is dead. I have long hair, but my sister has short hair. I have long hair, but my sister has short hair. So here we have to say long opposite is short. So move to the next one. My grandfather is old, but my father is young. My grandfather is old, but my father is young. So here we have to say old opposite is young. Old opposite is young. So children, this is the exercise portion of this lesson 1, the happy old man. So children, thank you.